too short. Can we get something else? Yeah, all good. What's going on?
They're doing a great job.
Yeah, we're trying to make it.
Miss
Mike. Is that like with all the work I've done?
Yeah, you can if you want.
Do you want me to? But obviously, the closer it is, the more direct it is.
Yes.
When it's up here, I think it's more. Which, this again, this might be the better look when it's up here. But
and it's about how far you want to go down, because you've got an option. This is the deepest.
Yeah, I think me it's going to be, because you don't want to see the wall.
Okay. 5 foot.
So even the weight aspect now, I don't even think it matters.
No,
because I will have enough. Because if you think it's a deep pool and you can't touch the pool, you have to go down. It's down here, yeah. And then if we say, right,
go,
I know she can focus here, yeah. And then as long as I'm in that gym. Because I'll say it on the next stop where it doesn't have to be, I'll say like F2 or something to do.
Exactly, also focus.
The towels and use it as some filler, some neck filler, so that we can create a shadow on the face.
Yeah.
So that the light behind you. It should roll off on your skin. It kind of already did on the chair already, so.
Yeah.
Yes, let's go with that. My best friend broke my heart, put away your neck face. Truth be told, it was always this way. The therapy can ease the pain.
Yeah.
And then put a towel here to make that even darker.
I see, yeah.
Make sense?
Yeah. Okay, that's
I think that looks really fucking nice.
Yeah.
That direction is perfect.
Yeah. Okay. Just a silly name.
Maybe like instead of putting your head that way, keep it sideways.
As in
like that.
Like that. Oh, I see.
So lean to the right.
Right, okay.
I think she might have to set the chair. I don't know how I'll get the angle though. And then we'll get out, just out of the cold woods,
yeah.
Stand, reevaluate what needs to do, and then hopefully I'll have a better gauge of what needs to change before you can shut
yeah.
up.
Okay.
So I think the first thing to do is just do the euphoria.
Yeah.
At
this
end. From over here, so that will be in the backdrop.
Okay, so from there.
Lighting.
The so end doesn't hit the. Well, I'm not sure you will, but.
No.
You should do it.
It'll cut as soon as I'm in.
As soon as you fall back, really, you'll be gone. Because then it'll cut, and then it'll be from the shot from me in the corner of the pool looking up. And then it'll be you falling in again. So you have to fall in twice. And on this one, so if you want to put your arms back so you're seeing
yeah.
it, and you put your arms back, that's fine. Just don't twist. Just fall straight back. And if you want to put your arms out, you can.
But don't twist.
Yeah, don't twist.
Where are you doing that back?
Just probably here.
On that right spot.
Yeah.
on the edge there, and you'll just fall backwards. And then later on, we'll redo it, and I'll be in the corner, and then that's when I'm properly wouldn't use
it. We'll reverse it, you'll go.
Jesus Christ.
Woo! Wow!
Hey.
How
do
you feel, man?
Right?
Yeah.
Wim Hof!
Really putting that whip
he
on.
He
is, isn't he?
That gets a lot colder as it goes with it.
Just getting used to
it.
Bubbles.
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah, good. That was good.
just put me around a little bit.
Oh, you're doing some that?
Yeah. That's it, shut up. Yeah, that's.
Nice.
Sorry, it's just going to go into your head.
When you go with this one, when you go in, slap your hands and go like that. So if you fall in, go. Does that make sense?
Hold on.
Just your face. Underwater. So as you go in, just push your
hands in.
That was really good.